Truly, it's not one of the sermons. It's something that you go back home, sit down, and say, do I still have an attitude? Like I said yesterday, don't put down an achiever.
There are people whom, when you look at the face value, they can give you nothing. But when you look with spiritual sight, that's a person God has given for you to enter your blessings.
Holy Spirit of the Living Father, enter my heart. Make my heart to be obedient to you. Your tears will be turned into joy.
What was once potential has now become a reality. For more information, please see our camp desk or contact us.